Okay, welcome to week two of the Aussie Rules Training Goal Kicking Competition. Okay, this week's kick will be 40 metres out, at a 45 degree angle. Okay, whichever foot you kick with, so if you're a left footer, you'll kick it on the boundary side, okay? So if you're a right footer, you'll kick from the other side. Okay, so the leg you kick with on the inside of the boundary. So how I measure it out is 10 metres walk along the boundary line, and then 10 metres into the cone, and that's where you'll kick from. Okay, five kicks, same as last week. Here we go. Keep the ground on that one, that's what happens when you have a bit choppy out here today. Finding it hard to pick it up. Kick number three. This one, I don't think I've scored a behind today. Number four. Kicks, if we can get a less score of one. Remember the fifth kick, if you get it in, you get a bonus kick. It's worth 2 points of bonus kick. Last kick's still worth one. Score of 0 points for me. See how you go. Post your videos on the Rules Training Facebook page.